Well, this one's blue, and I've never seen one like this before. And it looks like a mirror carp or a linear carp, but it's actually